Thank you for being my best friend's soulmate, her amazing husband, and most importantly, her prayer partner. You came into my sister's life and showed her what true love is. You allow God to live through you and become the best God-fearing man that she has constantly warred for. I know without a doubt you love my sister beyond measure, and I appreciate how you care for her in every aspect. I trust that you will be the best husband to her, and she will be the best wife you could ever imagine. I'm so happy to be gaining a brother and know that you always have my love and support. May God continue to bless your kingdom marriage with lifelong memories and laughter, as life will always be a journey. But most importantly, keep God first and turn to Him whenever you need to figure out what direction to go.
I love you all. When Brianna came in, I was like, oh yeah. Because if you know, you know. I'm going to just say that. Me and Elle and I, we grew up from knee high. I'm talking about we met him all the way back in middle school.
Growing with this man here, of our journey, even of our journey of separation that we had to take, even that part right there, that was one of the most trying times for me as a brother to really, God had to lead me to a different direction in order to purge me for what he had for me. But then seeing it come back 360, seeing him come back to the man that he is today, man, it just brings tears to my eyes as far as on a spiritual connection. So things like that is such a deeper realm than the physical. So I just want to say, I love you on that, man. You know, Nidra and I got your back.
You know, I felt like I was a mentor to you when I first moved here over the years, man. And as of lately, I've been looking up to you. The way you see God, the way you pray. Brianna, you came in this man's life and changed for the better. You know, both of y'all know, I do anything for y'all. A phone call, a text message, I'm there.
Brianna, Bay, Wifey, my heart. I'm so grateful that today I get to marry not just my soulmate, but my best friend. Brianna, your beauty is evident. Your intelligence is undeniable. You are full of ambition with a mindset that wants to achieve all that God has for you. Baby, today, April 26, 2024, is just the beginning. Today marks the first day of our next chapter and journey of life. Life is going to throw us some curveballs, baby. But with you by my side, I feel like Hank Aaron, allowing me to hit home runs every time.
So many memories over the last 6 years. I remember. But my favorite memory has been witnessing you grow and evolve into this amazing man in Christ, especially when you got filled with the Holy Ghost. And my prayer today is that we continue to remember God just as he has remembered us and brought us to this point today. In so many ways, you've helped me to blossom as a woman. You are truly my place of safety when this world and my problems feel like danger. You're my peace of mind when I feel overwhelmed. But my king, my man of God, my bestie, my confidant, my business partner, my strategist, I love you more than these vows could ever articulate, and I'm so excited about our forever.
This is forever. Gotcha.
If there's a question of my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love. baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans.
Making plans.
Baby, I've been making plans for
my success is pilot. I made it. Look, I'll admit it, albeit pathetic, that I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. Guess the idea of that lobby empty, do not sit with me well. It's not your fault they try to get me, cause I'ma need the sales, cause I'm selfish. And I need you to myself, trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you sail, cause I failed. I see you about to cry, cause when I enter they city, they leave without they pride. I'm sorry. Are you staring at my comments? Fearing it's gonna always be you sharing me with all them.
Yeah, nigga. Yeah. Loyola.
Yeah.
You already know.
Yeah.
Self-made.
Yeah.
ATM.
Yeah.
All that.
Yeah.
See, I don't know what y'all been told, but I gotta keep me a big bankroll. Yes, a fat bag of that stick and some bad ass hoes. So when I step out on the scene, suckers already know the start. Start talking about my clothes. You see, I'm pimped out. Come try to knock me for my hoes. I'm a real nigga, so I ain't gon' buy them Eddie Goes. I ain't gon' trick out with that bitch, and I ain't gon' hang around my foes. I'ma get money, nigga, so fuck it, I kick some doors. Hit the block like the sun, and get rid of all the snow. You can call me a dun, cause of the way I flow. I'm a good role model, just look at me as a pro. Kids to go to race, man, so it's good until I die.
Shoulders, lay it down. For right now, everything is alright. It's been so hard, but don't worry, we're fine. Love is so good, I can share it all. Take care of you, I know your heart.
Lay your cares right down on my pillow.
Paper up and then make boss moves.
Yeah.
She liked to argue, so I sent that to law school.
Keep it real with your dog, no matter what.
Preach. Same decline, she love you, she'll set you up. Preach.
Out here in these streets, it ain't no such thing as love.
Preach. The only thing I trust is this and these slugs.
Preach. Real only when I do speak.
If that don't work, he'll fucking leak.
Preach. I ain't got shit for it. Ain't nothing in this mortal.
We're free. Zay got the mother bass thumping.
Zay!
Dolph got the mother trap jumping. Doors to the trap open, I sell you
something. Hell nah, don't ask, I ain't frontin' nothing. I fucked your bitch and told her I'll see you around. Dog just skipped town with 200,000. Dog just pulled a in a 2-liter pop. They say Dolph addicted to these streets just like his pops. Addicted to hustling, I can't stop. Won't stop, can't stop. Never hear me complaining about what I ain't got.